introduce you to the man, the myth, the legend. Give it up for Dancing Dog!
Emails with family. If you don't know someone, introduce yourself. All right, this is all about being family. It's a love thing. And on that note, we're going to start off with our Sunday service.
Yes. Good morning, folks.
Morning.
Good morning, Juice Man.
I follow Doug's tradition. I'm starting to lose my voice. I'm usually pretty good, but this morning, so I'm going to cop out right now if you don't hear me. Because I'm usually don't have that problem. This is the holy month of Ramadan for the Muslim. I don't know if you're familiar with it, but the Ramadan is on the lunar calendar. As Americans, we used to the solar calendar. January, February, March. The Ramadan calendar is actually on a lunar calendar. I'm gonna have to move around because we kind of thick. We ain't never had a crowd this big.
Nope.
Y'all can hear me back there?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, as I'm about to call the Adhan, S-A-D-H-A-N, the Adhan to the Muslims is a call to prayer. And in this call to prayer, we are taught that the sound of the Adhan chases the devil away. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allah. Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. All praises due to the Most High, the One, the Only, the Beginning, the End, the Alpha, the Omega.
Amen.
May He bless us, have a mercy upon us, strengthen us, guide us, hold us together, mentally, spiritually, and physically. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
When I give you these things that I have learned, if you have learned a similar thing, or if you're in the process of learning a similar thing, I don't mind if you just say amen. It's okay. So here's number one that I have learned. I ain't saying you learned it, but I have learned this. Just because it seems unbelievable, doesn't mean it didn't happen. Just like she said it did.
Amen. Amen.
I say so.
Say it again,
right?
Just because it seems unbelievable doesn't mean it didn't happen just like she said it did. Why we have such a hard time believing a woman's story?
Wow.
Particularly a woman's story. Let me say this. I am not a man hater. I love my brothers.
Amen.
Me too. Some of my best friends are men. Doug, okay, got your hands up in the air. But what is it about us, particularly us as women, that we won't believe our sisters, knowing we done been through the exact same thing they talking about. You know why? Because we have not told ourselves the truth about our own story.
That you can never let the devil steal your glory. This is my story. I came here yesterday and I arrived about 3 o'clock. I looked around, no music was playing, but I still wanted to pop. I went up to the desk and I asked them for my room. They sent me so far away, I was always in gloom. When I got to 2115, it was on the second floor. As you can see, I'm about to fall down because I can't hardly walk no more. I went back and told them, I need a room on a lower floor. They said, sit down on the side and we'll get back to you in a little bit. I sat down on the side and I waited. Had a couple of, what's that, nigga? Had a couple of pina coladas. And I was almost kind of shaking. Told me about a half an hour I had to wait. So being that now it's 4 o'clock, that was an hour. I go back to the desk. And there are people online. Well, I'm figuring, y'all already know what's up with me. So I gotta be next. But I wasn't. I had to wait. And then I had to wait. And all the time, these knees are saying, oh, what the hell are you waiting for?
Calling all night, I can pull the wool while I'm being polite. Nah. Darling, calling all night, I can be a bull while I'm being polite. Nah. Oh me, oh my, I know many women wanna be in my life. Nah. Oh me, oh my, why can every woman end up being my wife? Even if she go away, 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 I'm a classic.
Just have a good time, and I'm anxious. Hey, Doug, where you at?
Let's go back. You ready?